Right here, you see me performing shoulder press. On the shoulder press, making sure you're getting full range of motion, slow and controlled.